I'm going to start right now, and with Josh, he'll help me along with this, so just follow me in here. First thing I want to show you is two great devotionals, a book by her, by me, How to Be Rich. We've talked about that. Great book if you want to understand your money. A great book by her, The Song of Jesus by Tim Keller. Daily devotional. Each of these ones sold for $10. Right? Good stuff. Josh, is that right? I want to share some other things. All the clothing in the open bookstore next to it says 25% off. And I said, there's things that happen that you guys don't see during the week, but you're not going to believe this, but it's true. This is true, Josh. During the week, I get a phone call. You know who's from? J-Lo. J-Lo, that's right. Cindy. J-Lo. Really good. She comes in, and she specifically her daughter wears clothing. She comes in, and she buys, not this piece, this, not this piece. She buys this piece. Unbelievable. J-Lo is currently, right now, wearing that piece. Isn't that right? Yes, it's phenomenal. So I got two. J-Lo knows about it. Let me show you a couple other things. These books right here, all great books. We've picked some classics that helped us. How good is Wild at Heart? It's phenomenal, right? All these books are $10. Give the gift of reading to somebody. These are books great. They may not read it, but if they do, it'll be super. Right, Josh? Never mind. We should have Tom's shoes. Phenomenal. They're not my shoes, but I do buy this shoe for Christmas for me. It does look great on me. I wear it around a lot and look just as good on you. Right, Josh? Okay, so perfect. Now, all the other shoes are 25% off. There are some that are red lined. See that little red line? That means they're half off. Do you know what I do? I bring a red mark with me. Right, all the books on this table, this is a special table because these are phenomenal. These are daily devotionals. I can just tell you this, everybody buys these, loves these. We sell these all the time. We mark these down to $10, they're $20. You get Jesus today, Jesus calling, they're phenomenal. Correct, Josh, is that right? Everything on here is phenomenal. In fact, I'm telling you this, Josh, I believe I've read each one of these books at least three times through this year. Unbelievable. Three times. That's how good they are. T-shirts. $10. I have almost every one of these. Is that right, Josh? And they all look very, very good on me because they're so good. Just all the stuff that anybody, guys, girls, great shirts. Right, Josh? Beautiful. I want to show the last thing. Couple specials. Stocking hats coming this week because it's cold outside. It's right now. It's this Sunday. It's supposed to be today. It's supposed to be 10 degrees with 3 inches of snow.
3 inches.
That's beautiful. Last thing. Kids' youth stuff. I don't know what the regular price these are, but they're being marked down to $10 this week. They're going to go fast, I can promise you that. We have blankets, 20 for $15. This versus the fruit of the Spirit, love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, all those good things, 20 for $15. And lastly, any purchase you buy this week, you get a free overage bumper sticker, put those on those cars where people see it. And, not lastly, but almost lastly, messages. Last week's Josh's message was so phenomenal. I know her message is going to be so great. These are only $1. About 10 minutes after service, you cannot go wrong. And if you want a whole series, you've got a lot of five. All that said, we've got box. Come to the bookstore. Support what we do. We recycle this money back into the kingdom. And we'll make followers of Jesus so to make followers of Jesus good. Thanks for coming. Have a great day.